NDA ally Sena unfriends BJP. So which means that there is going to be no Sena and BJP alliance in the 2019 elections. That clearly now coming as a setback maybe for the Bharatiya Janata Party. But this has been going on for a long time. Ab sawal ye hai ki phir Shiv Sena kiske saath jayegi? Will it go alone? Let me go across to our senior editor Megha Prasad joining us with more information. Megha, is that a setback for the Bharatiya Janata Party, Sena saying no alliance with BJP?
Well, the information right now that we are getting, and we'll stick to what we are learning from our reporter there in Mumbai, is to suggest that the Shiv Sena has taken a decision that they are going to fight the next assembly elections, which is in 2019. Remember, the Maharashtra elections, they will be fighting it alone. This is a decision that has been taken in the national executive of the Shiv Sena today, and this was perhaps coming. For months we knew that the Shiv Sena was extremely unhappy with the BJP, and remember, in the state of Maharashtra, they are the ones who are actually behaving like opposition, not the Congress, not the NCP, but it is the Shiv Sena that's been bickering about how the governance has been going on there, and being extremely combative as far as their own government is concerned, taking on the BJP at every given chance that comes their way. So something of this sort is not an unexpected line, but a lot before the elections, actually. Elections there in 2019, and there are some indications that it might actually be clubbed with the general elections of the country. But this coming a lot before that election, and almost a good close to less than a bit to 2 years, you have a decision coming in from the Shiv Sena to say that they want to go it alone this time. So it seems two things quite clear if we have to read into this decision of the Shiv Sena now. One is that they are now giving a clear indication to the cadres that this time around you do not bank upon the BJP to win the elections in Maharashtra. We are going it alone. It is upon the cadres and the workers and the leaders of the Shiv Sena to prepare themselves to fight this elections alone, to have the wherewithal to win it, number one. And number two, of course, a clear and loud message to the BJP that we are done with you.